fighting over this song. That's what they're doing. It's my song. It's my song. They love Bohemian. Uh-oh. Whose song is it?
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Gio!
Scaramouche, scaramouche, will you do the bandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Whose song is it? Is it your song? Sky, is it your song? That's why Violet's in between them, because they fight. This is, they're fighting whose song it is. I said it's both of their song.
Easy come,
easy go.
Will you let me go?
These kids are crazy. I love my kids. How was everyone? God bless everybody's day. Happy Wednesday. Woo! I just hit a big milestone on one of my business accounts. I missed the mastermind though, because I didn't have proper internet on my phone. So they did an announcement for me, but I missed it. I wasn't even there for the announcement because I was on the go. See, my business is running. I'm getting all these announcements, all these amazing things happening, and I'm hanging with my kids. We're chilling. We're gonna drive. We buckled them in, and then I put the song on, and they were fighting over whose song it is. So it was pretty cute. This is where we are. We just got finished playing in the park. Look at it. Still smoky like crazy. But you know what's good? Like, I'm kind of like in the valley, so the smoke is not at our level. Like, you can't smell it, but it's high up. It's risen, the smoke. Crazy, huh? God bless everybody. A successful day today in the Williams house. A lot of good things happening. Hi, Steve. God bless you. Also, my kids went to go. You know, I'm very proud of Mikey and Meadow. I want to say shout out to Mikey and Meadow. Where's Mikey and Meadow, guys? Activity. What are they doing? No, well, kind of. There's a beautiful our church put together, and it's to go help somebody who's in need. Helping somebody who's in need of, exactly, to paint their fence.
And then they're going to get Chinese food at night.
And they're giving them Chinese food. So that's where Meadow and Mikey is. So me and the little ones were alone. We played in the park and I took them. So I think it's a beautiful thing, teaching my kids to do service. And I had an amazing Zoom today about the Georgia Williams Foundation. We're getting everything going. I want to say shout out. Shout out to Dolo Jeremiah, pastor in Liberia. He, and also Peter, he's in Uganda. And also, there's Oscar in Rwanda. And Marcia, my business partner, was on there too. Marcia's from Jamaica originally, but she's here in Canada. And she's going to get in touch with a pastor too in, a pastor, what was her church that she used to go there when she was younger, but there's a new pastor there. She's going to get in touch with them so we can also help out in Jamaica. So a lot of amazing things are happening. Wait a second, guys. Now they want me to go. So what we had planned was to make, which is incredible, which they're all amazing, to do backyard gardening for each home who are in need. So they can, they maintenance them. And they also could eat from them. So we also have somebody from Liberia, Dolo, Jeremiah Dolo. He's actually going to look at a field Friday, Saturday, so he can grow crops there. Guys, calm down. Say hi to everyone.
Hi.
You want more chocolate? More chocolate from Purdy's Chocolate? Well, if you use wine, you don't get no chocolate. And if you fight over the Bohemian song by Queen, you aren't going to get no chocolate. They was literally fighting. They was fighting over whose song it is. It was too cute. If you get along, I can get you some more chocolate. He's saying, I love that song. Teresa, God bless you. God bless everybody. Hi, everyone.
Mom, can you get my chocolate now?
Yes, baby.
Mom, can you
So I'm going to say shout out to all my board of directors and also all my business partners. Shout out to Jamari, who is doing incredible in her business. Actually, she is getting everything started. She's from New York, and she's going to do amazing in her business. And we got another business partner started. They're originally from California. Well, they are in California right now. They're getting their business up and running. We have so many business partners all around the world that are literally blowing up. And they're going to be leaving those 9-to-5s very, very soon. Shout out to Alan, too, in Kelowna. Bye, everyone. I'm going to take these kids home. I think they're done fighting over the song because it's not good songs on. But bye. God bless everyone.